What's up, guys? Sonny here. I wanted to talk a little bit about part of my jiu-jitsu journey. You know, I've done a good bit of competing, not a terrible amount, you know, probably less than 30 matches total. And yeah, like the title says, I've thrown away or lost every medal I've ever gotten. No interest in keeping them. And, you know, I know some people like to hang them up in their schools. I personally don't want to do that. And there's a reason for that. I don't like to hang the medals up in my schools because I don't want to make medals and belts a goal for my students. I don't want that to be a goal for them unless they want it. You know, if a student of mine wants to compete, that's great. They can go compete. And if they want to keep their medals, that's fine too. I don't care. I just personally don't think they're worth shit. That's not why I compete, to collect little trinkets. I compete to make myself a better person, to learn from my mistakes, to see how I am under pressure. That is why I compete. I think that is the major role for competition, is to see how you do under pressure. Those are the important parts of competition, not the trinkets that come afterwards if you win. I think the majority of people who join, they just want to learn how to fight. They want to learn self-defense. They want to have skills to protect themselves. And putting medals on the wall doesn't really do anything to forward that goal. I don't want people who keep their medals and are proud of their medals to take offense to this, because it's nothing. It's not about that. It's just me and my personal feelings on the subject. I don't have a single medal that I can think of that I've won that I've kept. And now if I were to compete and get one now, I wouldn't even keep it. In fact, the last few tournaments that I did, I think I took the picture, you know, on the podium, but I just put the medal back on the desk before I left, because I don't care. It's just meaningless to me. In the end, when you're dead, people aren't going to remember the matches that you had. They're going to remember the person you are. They're going to remember how you treated them. They're going to remember the coach you were. And those are the things that I find more important. And the personal connection with my students. Those are the important things to me, not medals or trinkets and little trophies and stuff like that. So, yeah, my inspirational message du jour. Enjoy your day. Have a nice one.